everybody. I'm Dylan Rodrigue. I've been in music in the mountains for, I was thinking like 38% of my life. I don't even really know. I don't remember how many years, but it's probably like 6 or something. I wrote this piece, I really like Virginia Woolf. That's what I realized a little while ago. And I'd like everyone who's read The Lighthouse to stand up right now. Take a good look at these people. These are enlightened beings. It's kind of about those people. It's the story of this woman that's married to a man, and she's having thoughts of another woman. And I guess that's kind of the story of